contender calls the champions of Raw.
Your wound will heal, amigo.
But I'm afraid that face of yours is very bad.
You didn't have to do that. But you did it anyway.
A drop of flames. I like this. It adds an element of danger to all this. Danger.
Points.
Coming. Must be ready to go.
Decapitations always play well with the rock. Lost the edge.
A challenge next. A god of
heals. Not sure if it was a hypo or your possessed.
Hammer, my friend. Are you ready to take a few swings?
Well then, if things go pear-shaped, I've got two magic words. Viper! Dragon!
Oh, I'm starting to miss my leather coat. It's no ordinary tree. I could wager it is fed by more than fertile soil and fresh water. I'm good with plants. You know these things. Tiger's here, rock. It's not the beast, I assure you.
The champion of Danu is slain! A contender calls the champion of Danu!
Exotic drugs, but this event feels too real. A little too spectacular. It feels like my birthday.
Carpenter.
I said I'd fight to my last bullet, but I would much rather get more ammo and keep fighting. You're wearing a little more makeup than usual, Scarlett. In all honesty, I think it only detracts from your natural beauty.
No way am I sitting out the rest of this.
Bonus points.
So, Diego Nekati was sent back in time, expecting to explore history's riches, only to find another pinche construction job. And that, bestias, is why you always count your bullets. Not that you use guns, gracias a Dios. Listen to them up there. Ha! Imagine the after party.
The champion of Odin is slain. A contender calls the champions of Zeus.
Looks like someone's already racked up some kills.
The champions of Zeus are slain!
Check. Sacrificial circle check.
Ooh, I'll keep this for now.
The trial awaits.
What do we have here, eh? A trail of fire to light the air as well?
Ammo.
Color me intrigued. Gift from the fire. Another riddle. Someone is playing games with me. I like games. Filled with acid. At last, I face a villain with some imagination.
A brutal destiny.
I hope you brought your umbrella, Kukos. Not that it would help. I see. I suspected something was hiding inside. Tap for a cask of wine, perhaps. Tell me this is true. Hot guns! 10 pesos! But they won't last long!
About my age.
Particular explosives. wants a piece of the egg. What is wrong with me today, eh? Is Aang finally catching up? I did find the gray hair. That face of yours is quite a thing to wake up to.
For you, Scarlet. You and your father are somewhat estranged, but you do seem really invested in finding him. Why?
Important things to worry about than how we look. Has the world's greatest spy spied anything useful?
It's funny that you ask. I noticed strange markings on the floor of the chamber where we first arrived. They may have
before.
better, yes?
Good.
I wasn't sure which hyper I used there. These ancient societies, they squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos. They used it up.
The Scourge slaughters all!
together.
Another butcher comes to bring Diego's perfect hair! I think not.
Oh, you can hear the bloodlust in the roar of the crowd. Oh, they are loving it. It's just a big cockfight to them.
I understand you now. I'm sorry, Sean. From time to time, your English phrasing is confusing.
Monster Factory, because I am running out of targets! How is the view down there, eh? Give strength to the others. See their eyes? Hey, get ready for a slight burning sensation, Super Carne. Everybody loves a cop. Once killed a corrupt judge with a hammer. Objection! Overruled! Nerves of steel meets blind rage every time. Do not be ashamed, amigo. Sooner or later, everyone falls for Diego.
Unleash the onslaught!
Time to give the crowd a reason to cheer! Diego! Diego!
Mercy!
We meet again, Destroyer! Battle continues, but now with fewer flying axes.
Yours.
Si, Diego. Hot coals are hot.
Estúpido.
Hijo de su madre! If this disgusting creature can do that, I would suppress the need to vote.
A small victory! Shall we honor them?
No money.
You just won't give up, will you? I overthrew a government and liberated a nation. Who are you to claw me, eh?
Chemistry. You're all I have!
Well done, Señor Shaw. I am impressed. Every spy needs his sidekick. Preferably alive.
You know, you could stand to trim those nose hairs. Now go on, amputate your lumber, you glorified woodsman. Weapon-enhancing device looks similar to the one you shipped. Is it the same one?
Sorry to squeeze you.
That is going to
be a mess. Insta kill.
Well, please. Stop it with that trolling. At least die with dignity. Gato muerto.
Once you kill a few more fleshies.
Wise move, Loco. Now Diego can still save the day. I'm a legal person. This is getting ridiculous.
to yourself,
Fuko.
You'll never believe me.
Ah, woman. Stranger than fiction.
Get off, Rowan. Who will say you're crazy as if you die on us?
Diego, my boy, I'm starting to believe all the fuss about you.
Look at this mess, eh? Where is the giant for a brow or so sort of?
Low ammo?
Carpenter.
How can I be low on ammo in a reality of my own creation? I demand more.
More power.
Ooh, is that a hint of coconut I taste? I think it is.
Perhaps now we get a real challenge, eh? The important thing at times like this is to learn from your mistakes. Don't go not to die.
More of these fake dumb people out. I'd be tired just seeing them flex.
Hey! Oh, kill that hefty bloke with the...
If you're looking for a chew toy,
double points.
What does this one do? It's like rolling the dice, really. Come on, sixes. It's all gone pear-shaped! My bullets have abandoned me! My ammo situation's getting a bit dodgy. Anything you want to do about that? Hmm?
Go to the arena and buy ammo, yeah? Here you go. Pistol. Yeah, you're in the arena. Oh, it's about that one right there.
Like champagne! Wait, no. Now it feels more like a mouthful of ants. No ammo.
Well, this is a bit of a pickle. Not a good pickle either. One that's gone all floppy in the brine. Dragon and Viper! Ask me no questions and I'll sell you no lives! Did you see what I did there?
A brutal display!
Ta, evil spirits! I don't care what everyone says! You're tops in my book!
Thank you.
some kind of extreme hallucination, then why does every touch and every brush feel exactly like it does in the real world?
You come from where the good stuff comes from. Didn't you ever lick a fox? Oh, was that a pat on the back?
Shield and a Qatar. Of course I know what a Qatar is. Clearly you have not heard about my mission to India. Yes, my jumping, stabbing me. Come to Diego and end.
Bored of this place. I really think I'd like to go back to the cave. Listen to that nice lady some more.
I was a fool to expect an explanation from you, Shaw. For all I know, this circus, this carnaval, this menagerie. Maybe it's what you see every day.
My shield! And here I thought fools were supposed to withdraw!